Hi everyone and welcome back to some more MotoGP 15. This is Cole Gonago 14 here and this is the new season that we started with all the aids turned on. It's on the hardest AI, it's got full damage on, tyre wear, engine failures, the lots. But unfortunately when I came back from holiday to edit this video, I accidentally deleted the actual race. But luckily I still had the replay. So in today's video it's going to be the replay of the second round and hopefully you will still enjoy it, and I will see you soon for round three, very soon. Thank you very much for watching, and bye-bye. Oh my dear lord, that was a very tough race. So he managed to get third. That was so hard towards the end. That last lap, I was really struggling once the tyre wear was really low on those slow corners. Trying to accelerate off, the back end was squirming around. That was so challenging. We really, really got to try and conserve that tyre towards the last lap on these races. But still, third is good points. We're still doing well in the championship. And hopefully in round three, we can challenge again and hopefully get a victory. I will see you very, very soon for the next part. Thank you very much for watching and bye-bye.